think drugs have done some good things for us. I really do. And if you don't believe drugs have done good things for us, do me a favor. Go home tonight, take all your albums, all your tapes, and all your CDs and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made all that great music that's enhanced your lives throughout the years? Real fucking high on drugs.
Fucking lights are on and blitz. It's recording. But after we go through this, we have to stop it and start it again, because Dad wants us to do that after we see the cops all the time.
He wants us to what?
We have to, after we go through this and the cops are all gone, then we have to stop it recording.
Why?
And then start it recording again. So there's a marker. We should probably film him. His dad would want that. His car. Good stuff. Okay, dead. Back at it again.
Put the
cop recordings.
Fucking hell.
Hypocrisy is a boil. Lancing a boil is never pleasant.